What is going on, guys? It is Donny Cash, the Toronto Raptors Sweeter Man. Today we have a busy day. We're gonna go around and ask the employees what's going on, how they feel, talk about some colors, talk about some cars. Let's get it going, guys. Also, thank you Rose Toronto for this amazing sanitizer. It smells good. Makes your hands nice and soft. Let's get it going, guys. Mr. Raptors, how are you doing? Good. So how's the day going? What's today's plan?
We have no plan. We just go as we go, okay? Freelancing.
We have the Audi R8. How do you feel with the Audi R8 right now?
I like it. It looks very good.
That's it?
Looks good, customized. Looks good.
I like your outfit. Nice little matching right here. Looking good today.
Cash, go bother somebody else.
All right, there you guys have it. From the CEO himself. We're gonna run up on someone right now. He's got named Jazzy right here. Jazzy baby, how are you doing today?
What's up, guys?
What are we working on right now?
We got this Bondo Challenger we're doing. Take a look.
Talk to us though. What's some hard parts that you've had on this car?
The bumpers?
Some struggles.
The bumpers are crazy on this car. You see this? You gotta, you know? What do you call it?
What do you do to make sure that these bumpers do not fail?
Alright, so you gotta stretch them properly. You gotta make sure
you're laying them right.
See all the curves, so it doesn't fail, you know.
And obviously, we did it right.
So,
yo, hold on.
One second. So we're also releasing these two beautiful cars, an Audi R8, and then we're also releasing this Lamborghini Huracan.
This is getting
Spider.
Released as well.
This is getting released as well. Well, how do you feel about the supercars that we have and the colors that we've wrapped them in?
They look crazy. That gold right there, I love it. Also the yellow looks beautiful, especially with the black accents. And yeah, this one's going satin black.
You already said that.
Everyone already does that. Everyone does satin black, but like that one right there, I like that. That's my favorite. Show it one time.
Okay, and if you could wrap your car any color, what would you wrap it?
Obviously chrome gold, cause I'm extra, you know? Everyone needs to see that, yo, Jazzy driving the whip.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
You know what I mean? Jazzy, you gotta fucking...
All right, thank you, Jazzy. Thank you so much. So right now, we got a god in this building. There is a god. His name is Rap God. Rap God, AKA Patches, how you doing today?
Yo, fam. You didn't see that, fam. You gotta call me Patches, fam.
So how you doing today?
I'm great, fam. You know, it's Toronto Raptors. Good morning. You know, we out here energized. You know, I got the vehicles. Gives me the energy to move, you know. Rapping on this shit, you know. We do, right? You know?
So, I see you've been working on this Challenger a lot. Is there any things that's been challenging about this Challenger?
The most challenging part.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's the Challenger's bumper. Okay, apparently CK Raps made a note saying that these are the hardest bumpers to wrap in the industry and they have to be done in three pieces. Well, here Toronto Raptors did it in one piece. Woo!
Amazing. Rap God. As well, we are releasing a lot of cars this week, but the highlights are two cars. We're releasing the Lamborghini Huracan.
Yeah.
And we're releasing the R8. How do you feel about the colors? How do you feel?
Honestly, I love it. You see, we do extraordinary work. Extraordinary, like look at this quality. Look at the yellow. People are gonna see this and it looks like paint. I can't tell it's rap. Looks like paint. Lambo looks like a rap, but it looks like a crazy ass fucking rap. I mean, beat that up. It looks like a crazy rap. Gold, Lambo, you're gonna see that and be like, whoa, who did that? Raptors, you already know, mad rapper right here. I can't even take credit for these because he's the GOAT at these, you know? I do Challengers, G-Wagons all day. He's the GOAT.
And last question, if you could wrap your car. Bro, you are working right now. This guy's getting paid to stand here. I don't know why he's complaining. If you could wrap your car any color in the world, what would it be?
That's a big question. I have no idea.
There's a guy right there with a swatch book. So let's walk over the swatch books.
No, but take the vehicle. What vehicle?
Any car, bro.
No, has to be a certain car.
G-Wagon.
G-Wagon gold, chrome gold.
So we have two chrome golds. That's Jazzy and him, both chrome gold. And we're gonna go over to Mr. Mad Rappers. Mr. Mad Rappers, the mad rapper. He's not really mad, but when it comes to rapping, he is mad at it. How are you doing today?
Not bad, yourself?
I'm amazing. What are we doing right now?
I'm trying to find a color of this car.
So we're rewrapping it?
Some of it, yeah, we're rewrapping it. Defective material.
Had the same issue with the other car in the same sparkly purple.
It happens.
But we're gonna fix it up, get it done. As you can see, everything else looks beautiful, especially this R8.
Yeah, so I was about to ask you, how are you feeling about this R8? You had your hands fully inside this car. Talk me through the process. What was one of the hardest parts? What was one of your favorite parts?
These cars are actually pretty simple. I wasn't a fan of the color at the beginning, but as it came together, it looked good. Now it looks good, it looks really good. I guess the hardest part would have been fiddling with the bumpers on the bumper stand, trying to wrap them, but they came out mint, so the car looks good.
And what was your like favorite part of wrapping this car?
My favorite part about wrapping this car? I didn't enjoy it.
What?
You didn't enjoy it, there you go. You also had your hands deep in the Lamborghini Huracan. Talk to us about that. What's your favorite, how you feel about the color? Talk us through the process of that. No, there is some gloss black accents. I know that was your idea, so talk me through that.
Yeah, so I went through some ideas, trying to figure out how the black will tie in with the yellow, the satin electric yellow. First time I've done that on a car where I've actually liked it. It suits the car very well, and as you can see, it looks good now. The accents are all put together. Car just needs to be reassembled by Thomas by the end of the day. And then, yeah, it'll be ready for delivery tomorrow. Same with this car and this Challenger that came all the way from Miami, which is nuts.
Yes, came from Miami, which is really crazy. He's a basketball player. He balls hard. The game closing question is, if you could wrap your car in any color, what would it be?
Well, I'm wrapping my car in like a month, and I'm doing a Volkswagen Harlequin, so it's gonna be multicolored. That would be the one I would pick now.
Awesome, amazing, thank you so much. Oh shit, we got this guy over here. Oh no, here we come. Let's get shark done it. Done it, done it, done it, done it, done it, done it. Mr. T, how are you doing today?
Not too bad. I've been, my name has been Grizzly for the first half of the morning. You know, I've been taking tires off. You know, I did Grizzly's job. Grizzly's now driving the minivan, doing what he does best. I'm over here putting the Lamborghini Huracan back together. I don't have that hard of a day right now. I got put this little piece together, put the spoiler on. Thank you, Eamon. Thank you very much. That's it.
So you had I see you're putting the Lamborghini Huracan together. You put the R8 together.
Yeah.
How was that? How was it difficult? Were you scared? Were you nervous?
To be honest, no. I learned on higher end vehicles rather than lower end vehicles, so it wasn't that hard for me to work on. I prefer working on higher end exotic cars. They're fun to work on for me.
So, you know, we're releasing all these cars. What car are you most excited about that we're releasing right now? Out of the Challenger, the Huracan, and the R8?
The Tank.
We're not releasing that.
Well, Tank.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
Well, if you could choose the other three cars that I named above, what would you do?
The Lambo, I guess.
All right, super, super enthusiastic. Lambo Tank. We got a Lambo Tank in here, guys. I'll show you guys very soon. Last but not least, Thomas. Mr. Tommy. Pylon. If you could wrap your car any color, what would you wrap it?
Gloss Plum Explosion.
Excuse me?
Gloss Plum Explosion.
Okay, thank you so much. You heard it first, guys. This is Eamon Shoots. He shoots stuff. As you can see, he has a camera in his hand. He puts the camera in weird places. He sometimes walks out of the bathroom with his computer in his hand. Eamon, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm amazing, amazing. So, we're releasing three cars.
Yeah.
What are you most excited about shooting?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I'm excited to shoot the Huracan. Satin energetic yellow. It's actually, like, I thought I didn't like it, but it's actually sick. So, I'm excited for that. What else are we releasing?
We're releasing the Challenger over there that's from Miami, and then we're releasing the R8 as well.
The R8, we shot it yesterday. I'm not gonna lie, the rollers are sick. You guys probably seen the video, it's sick. But that, the Huracan, I'm just excited for that. Check out the video, check out the photos. You know where to find us. Stay tuned.
So, as we know, you're a photographer. What is your like ideal shooting place, time, lighting? What is that? Talk to me.
Ideal time, sunset time. Ideal place, anywhere really. I can make anything look good. But anything with a nice scenery, anything with nice contrasting colors to the car, whatever it is. Anytime around sunset time, around, you know, golden hour-ish time, it's perfect.
Amazing. And if you could wrap your car in any color, what would you wrap it?
I'm actually thinking of wrapping my own car. And I think the color is going to be, purple.
The
burning. No. You know what purple I'm talking about?
Sand purple?
No.
I don't know.
The gloss plum explosion.
Oh, that's
Thomas is gonna hit.
So we got two gloss plum explosions and we got two cold. We're gonna keep on running it up, see where the numbers go, boys and girls.
Audi R8 went sunflower yellow, got a tinted windshield, getting the windows done now. We got the grille and the grille inserts powder coated. The wheels were powder coated gloss black. Trims around the roof were done in gloss black mirrors. Still has some exposed carbon. This car looks lit. So stay tuned for the full video on this one. You're gonna love it.
Guys, so I know Tom has been talking about the tank, so this is the tank right here. It is the Raptors Mafia tank. We're gonna be wrapping it very soon. Check it out inside. What the?
Hi.
How's it going on? What's going on, bro?
Hey.
What is your name, sir?
My name is Thomas, aka Blackhead Visuals.
Ooh, I like that name. How is your day going today? Going so far? How's your day going so far today?
Honestly, it's not going bad. It's actually going very productive. We're shooting some stuff, shooting some cars. We have three cars that we got to release: Lamborghini Huracan, Audi R8, the Challenger. So yeah, it's been a very productive day.
And as most people know here, you do a lot of the cinematics for us. What are you most excited to shoot and edit and like release?
Honestly, I like shooting absolutely everything. I like to edit absolutely everything, but in my personal opinion, I'm excited for the Huracan because I already shot the Audi R8. I'm a big Audi fan, so I shot it yesterday. So stay tuned for that video because that car, it's gonna be a movie. It's gonna be a movie.
Amazing, amazing. And as we know, we're all in a wrap shop. So what color would you wrap your car if you could wrap it any color?
So I drive a Dodge Challenger and honestly, I wanna give it like a cappuccino look. So it goes from darker brown to a lighter brown. So like the cappuccino look. I was thinking to go half and half, like half black, half white with the red pin in the middle, but I think it's too basic. So I wanna change it up. I wanna make sure it looks unique and amazing.
Amazing, amazing. Thank you so much, Black Hat.
Yeah.
We also, again, as y'all know, we do have a pet in the shop. It's a fucking huge animal. This thing can take you out. Watch. Don't get him mad either. Hey, where you going? I got steak right here. All right, so we do have, as I said, an animal. His name is Grizzly. Grizzly, how you doing today?
Pretty good.
So let's more emphasize of how your day's going. What have you been doing so far today?
Taking wheels off for powder coating, picking up bumpers.
Nice. That's amazing. That's really sick, actually. Jealous. So we have the three cars releasing: the Challenger, the R8, and the Huracan. Are you excited to release these cars? How do you feel about them, bro? You trying to f***ing knock me out?
They look amazing. R8 got completely transformed. Same with that Challenger. Came in looking a little beat. Fixed it up. It's ready for the strip club.
And then the Huracan.
Oh shit, we did. Huracan's looking great. Getting a gold wrap, completely transformed as well. That's what we do.
You personally dropped those tires off to get powder coated, correct?
I did. Dropped them off and picked them up.
That's crazy. This guy's amazing.
And I painted those RA calipers.
Wow. This guy has his hands deep in the cars. Where are you going? I'm not done. So if you could wrap your car any color, what would you wrap your car?
The Hexus magenta purple.
Nice, amazing. That's a really nice color. Nice. Thank you a lot, Grizzly. You can go back to the woods.
Okay, enough.
All right, guys, we have this Dodge Challenger in the shop. As you can see, this is going to be a wild transformation. Car came all the way with the client from Miami, Florida, in the house. This car is going to go satin black by Avery. We're going to accent it off with some gloss black accents. And Eamon's going to get shot before the end of the fucking day. Anyways, stay tuned for this full transformation. I'm super happy to bring in all of our American clients. See us, message us, DM us. We'll take care of you.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to Toronto Raptors. Mr. Raptor himself is here. We got this beautiful, now beautiful Challenger. Okay, came all the way from Florida, Miami. This car had a lot of body work, a lot of damages to the quarter panel, to the doors. It was filthy inside. This car is brand new. Okay, I'm very excited to give it back to a customer. I mean, with these type of projects, it's very hard to make something A1 because the condition underneath, so it's never going to be 100%. I mean, we don't like to release quality that we have on it here, but this is the best they can, you know, we can possibly do. I personally enjoy it, I personally like it, and there's the boy right there. All right, come see your baby. We're just doing the video.
Love the car, man. Raptors, they hooked it up. Y'all see it, my baby. Looks like a whole new vehicle. Couldn't ask for better. Great worker, once again, great worker over here at Raptors. You know what's up.
We have this beautiful Lamborghini Huracan that came into the shop in a OEM gloss black. It is getting a full package. We are doing gloss powder coated rims on this. He's getting brand new tires on this. We are also doing the beautiful color satin energetic yellow. Stay tuned for the full process.
What's up, guys? The Huracan is done. Electric, satin electric yellow. This car looks beautiful. Got it running right now. Gonna take some photos. Thomas is torquing the wheels so we can move it out. This car looks great. Check it out.
Slide on the pimp game with my pinky ring. Got a game, got a bitches in the icy chain. Why you claim that you rich? That's a false claim. I'll be straight to the whip, no baggage claim. Whole lot of styles, can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no style, see you on my Instagram. I be rocking it like it's fresh out the pan. Only when I'm taking pics, I'm the middleman. Walk talking like a boss, I just lift a hand.